Hillary Clinton said, I'm proud to be part of the resistance. What we know is that resistance is not something you say, it's something you do. We are the resistance we've been waiting for. And we're gonna stand up for each other because we know what it's like to walk alone. If you're black, if you're brown, if you're queer, if you're a woman, we know what it's like to be alone. And today we're saying, you don't have to walk alone.